Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to walk through how to turn on Twitter dark mode. If you've ever scrolled through Twitter in the dark, you know its light background can be hard on your eyes, even with low screen brightness. To reduce the strain on your eyes, Twitter makes a night mode feature available in both its mobile app and desktop website. Night mode flips the background to be black and the text on the site to be white. Let's start with the steps to enable dark mode in the Twitter mobile app. Step 1. Tap to launch the Twitter app on your device. Your Twitter home screen will be displayed. Step 2. Tap your profile icon in the upper left corner of the screen. A menu flies out from the left side of the screen. Step 3. Tap Settings and Privacy in the list of menu options. A Settings and Privacy screen appears. Step 4. Select Display and Sound in the General section. The Display and Sound screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap the toggle to the right of Night Mode to turn it on. Twitter's Night Mode will be activated automatically. The background will change to black and all text will change to be white throughout the app. You can turn Twitter Dark Mode off at any time by navigating back to the Display and Sound screen and turning Night Mode off. And now, let's walk through the steps to activate Dark Mode on the Twitter desktop site. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to twitter.com, and then log in to your Twitter account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Twitter home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon displayed in the upper right corner of the screen. A drop-down menu appears. Step 3. Click Night Mode at the bottom of the drop-down menu. The drop-down menu disappears and Twitter's Night Mode feature is automatically enabled. The background will change to black and all text will change to be white throughout the app. You can turn Twitter Dark Mode off at any time by navigating back to your profile menu and clicking Night Mode. Congratulations! You now know how to turn on Night Mode in the Twitter mobile app and desktop website. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.